जय उमापति महादेव की जय। This evening, before we stand for opening aarti, this evening we have with us Vinayak sitting next to me. And Vinayak is about to lead us in Kirtan. I want you to sing with us. I want you to clap. And I want you to make a joyful noise on the Pan Putra Hanuman. I said to him, what will you sing? And he said, I'm going to sing Bira Hanumana. So I want you to sing with Vinayak this evening as we glorify Bhagwan.
Bira Hanumana Ati Balavana Vama Vyachiyale Vama Mala Vyachiyale.
Everybody, Bira Hanumana
Ati Balavana Vama Vyachiyale Vama Mala Vyachiyale.
Rama Rakshanjana Ki Jai Bolo Hanuman Ki.
Vinayak is only 3 years old and he needs a clap. Everybody, this evening, let us all stand as we join in our opening aarti.
Siddhi Buddhi Pradhi Devi Bhukti Mukti Pradayani Mancha Murti Sadha Devi Mahalakshmi Namastate.
Lakshmi Karotu Kalyanam Arogyam Sukasam Param Mama Shatro Vinashaya Deepa Jyotir Namostute. Ekarantaya Vidmahe Vakratundaya Dhimahe Tando Danti Prachodayat Tando Deva Prachodayat. Om Sajam Chavarti Chasinuktam Bene Mayojitamya Deepam Grihana Devesha Trailoki Timirapam Yani Kani Shapapani Jammantar Kritani Shai Tani Tani Prakshana Prakshana Prade Prade. Jai Ganesh Jai Ganesh Jai Ganesh Deva Mata Jati Parvati Pita Mahadeva. Jai Ganesh, Jai Ganesh Deva, Mata Jati Parvati Pita Mahadeva.
Jai Ganesh, Jai Ganesh, Jai Ganesh Deva, Mata Jati Parvati Pita Mahadeva.
Ladvan ko bhog lage sant kare seva, Ladvan ko bhog lage
sant kare seva,
Mata Jati Parvati Pita Mahadeva. Ekadant Dayavanti Chari Bhuja Dhari,
Ekadant Dayavanti Chari Bhuja Dhari,
Mate Sindur Sohi Musiki Sawari,
Mate Sindur Sohi Musiki Sawari,
Duk दुखियों के दुख हरन, दुखियों के दुख हरन परमानंद देवा, माता जाकी पार्वती पिता महादेवा। सर्वन को भोग लगे संत करे सेवा,
सर्वन को भोग लगे संत करे सेवा,
माता जाति पार्वती पिता महादेवा,
माता जाति पार्वती पिता महादेवा।
अंधन को आंख देख कुरियन को काया,
अंधन को आंख देख कुरियन को काया,
बांजन को पुत्र देख निर्धन को माया,
बांजन को पुत्र देख
सिपारी करो नाथ, भव सिपारी करो नाथ, भजन करो देवा, माता जाति पार्वती पिता महादेवा।
जय गणेश जय गणेश देवा, माता जाति पार्वती पिता महादेवा।
लडवन को भोग लगे संत करे सेवा,
लडवन को भोग लगे संत करे सेवा,
माता जाति पार्वती पिता महादेवा, आगने कुरियन को काया,
अंजन को आंख देख कुरियन को काया,
बांजन को पुत्र देख निर्धन को माया,
बांजन को पुत्र देख निर्धन को माया।
भव सिपारी करो नाथ, भव सिपारी करो नाथ, आरती करो देवा, माता जाति पार्वती पिता महादेवा। लडवन को भोग लगे संत करे सेवा,
लडवन को भोग लगे संत करे सेवा,
माता जाकी पार्वती पिता महादेवा,
माता जाकी पार्वती पिता महादेवा।
जो तेरा ज्ञान करे ज्ञान मिले उसको,
जो तेरा ज्ञान करे ज्ञान मिले उसको,
चोरे तुझे और बना जाऊं मैं किसको,
चोरे तुझे और बना
देवा कृपा कर, हे देवा रक्षा कर, कष्ट हरो मेरा, माता जाति पार्वती पिता महादेवा।
जय गणेश जय गणेश जय गणेश देवा, माता जाति पार्वती पिता महादेवा।
लडवन को भोग लगे संत करे सेवा,
लडवन को भोग लगे संत करे सेवा,
माता जाति पार्वती पिता महादेवा।
Everybody sing with me.
Moriya re papa moriya re,
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 moriya moriya Ganapati papa moriya,
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 moriya moriya Siddhi Vinayak moriya,
moriya moriya Siddhi Vinayak moriya,
moriya moriya Ganapati papa moriya,
moriya moriya Ganapati papa moriya,
Jagadamba Devi Jagadamba Devi, jai 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 Jagadamba Devi,
Jagadamba Devi Jagadamba Devi, jai 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 Jagadamba Devi,
Jagadamba Devi Jagadamba Devi, jai 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 Jagadamba Devi,
Jagadamba Devi Jagadamba Devi, jai 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 Jagadamba Devi,
Jagadamba Devi Jagadamba Devi, jai 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 Jagadamba Devi, Jagadamba Devi Jagadamba Devi, jai 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 Jagadamba Devi,
Jagadamba Devi Jagadamba Devi, jai 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 Jagadamba Devi,
Jagadamba Devi Jagadamba Devi, jai 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 Jagadamba Devi, Jagadamba Devi Jagadamba Devi, jai 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 Jagadamba Devi,
Jagadamba Devi Jagadamba Devi, jai 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 Jagadamba Devi,
Jagadamba Devi Jagadamba Devi, jai 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 Jagadamba Devi, Jagadamba Devi Jagadamba Devi, jai 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 Jagadamba Devi,
Jagadamba Devi Jagadamba Devi, jai 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 Jagadamba Devi.
Oh जगदम्बा देवी
जय 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 जगदम्बा देवी
ओ जय 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 जगदम्बा देवी
जय 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 जगदम्बा देवी
जय गणेश जय गणेश देवा माता जाकी पार्वती पिता महादेवा तेरा ज्ञान करे ज्ञान मिले उसको
जो तेरा ज्ञान करे ज्ञान मिले उसको
चोरे तुझे और भला चाहूं मैं किसको
चोरे तुझे और भला चाहूं मैं किसको
हे देवा कृपा कर हे देवा रक्षा कर कष्ट हरो मेरा माता की पार्वती पिता महादेवा गणपति बाबा मोरिया
मोरिया मोरिया गणपति बाबा मोरिया
मोरिया मोरिया मंगल मूर्ति मोरिया
मोरिया मोरिया मंगल मूर्ति मोरिया
मोरिया मोरिया गणपति बाबा मोरिया
मोरिया मोरिया गणपति बाबा मोरिया
मोरिया मोरिया एकादंका मोरिया
मोरिया मोरिया एकादंका मोरिया
मोरिया मोरिया रिद्धिदाता मोरिया
मोरिया मोरिया रिद्धिदाता मोरिया
मोरिया मोरिया सिद्धिदाता मोरिया
मोरिया मोरिया सिद्धिदाता मोरिया
मोरिया मोरिया वक्रतुंडा मोरिया
मोरिया मोरिया वक्रतुंडा मोरिया
मोरिया मोरिया पार्वती पुत्रा मोरिया
मोरिया मोरिया
मोरिया मोरिया मंगल मूर्ति मोरिया
गणेश भगवान की आसन पर बैठे सत्य सनातन धर्म की जय दिस इवनिंग adorations and processions at the feet of Sri Pandit Satnarayan ji and his beloved wife and members of his family, his children, they are here with us. We will be sent to the feet of Sri Pandit Anil ji. Where is he? Pandit, please come to the stage. We will be sent to the feet of all our Brahman Devatas, Sunil Maharaj and members of his family, Bal Brahmachari Sri Vivek ji, Bal Brahmachari Shivi, Bal Brahmachari Krishna. And some would ask the Brahmacharis to give up their chairs. Please come on the stage. To make way, Sunil, can you give up your chair and make space? This evening, as we prepare to listen to the beautiful Katha, this evening, Hat Jod Binti Karo, let us bow heads in prayer. As we turn our thoughts away from this material world, visualizing the beautiful form of Paramatma, we pray, He Prabhu Anandadata, Gyan Hamako Lije, Shadan Miyai Iham Tumhari, Daya Karo, Dayalu Bhagavan, Salutations and prostrations at our lotus-like feet again and again. Be pleased with us. We pray. We chant with faith, with love and with devotion the Mahamantra Om.
हमें दया करो
that God who possesses the elephant head, the divine son of Uma Parvati and Bhagwan Shankar, the knower of all present or past and or future, the remover of all obstacles. In reverence, we bow at thy lotus-like feet. Listen to our prayer.
Vakratunda Mahakaya Surya Koti Samaprabha Nirviganam Kuru Me Deva Sarvakarishu Sarvada. शरण्ये त्र्यंबके गौरी नारायणी नमोस्तुते.
वक्रतुण्डा महाकाय सूर्यकोटि समप्रभा निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देवा सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा.
सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरणी कामातरूपिणी विद्यारम्भं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा.
वक्रतुण्डा महाकाय सूर्यकोटि समप्रभा निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देवा सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा.
कर्पूरगौरं करुणावतारं संसारिसारं भुजगेन्द्रहार सरावसन्तं हिनयारविन्दे पवं भवानी सैकं नमामि.
वक्रतुण्डा महाकाय सूर्यकोटि समप्रभा निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देवा सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा.
गुरुर्ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णु गुरुर्देव महेश्वरा गुरुर्साक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः.
वक्रतुण्डा महाकाय सूर्यकोटि समप्रभा निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देवा सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा.
त्र्यम्बकं यजामहे सुगन्धिं पुष्टिवर्धनम् वंदना मृत्योर्मोक्षियमावृता.
त्र्यम्बकं यजामहे सुगन्धिं पुष्टिवर्धनम् उर्वारुकमिव वंदना मृत्योर्मोक्षियमावृता.
लाल दीहि लालीलसे हर हरि लाल लंगोर पत्र दीहि लालवटलम् जय 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 कपिसूर. त्र्यम्बकं यजामहे सुगन्धिं पुष्टिवर्धनम् उर्वारुकमिव वन्दना मृत्योर्मोक्षियमामृता.
त्र्यम्बकं यजामहे
रूपहरिसमवीर जपत निरन्तर हनुमतवीर वेङ्कटसि हनुमानि चुरारि मन कर्म वचन त्यागि दोलारि. जय 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 हनुमानि गोसाई कृपा करो गुरुदेव किराई पूजत मार पाठ करो होइ गुरुदेव के महासुत होइ. मनोजवं मारु भतुर्य वेगं जितेन्द्रियं बुद्धिमत्तावरं पाटादलं मानवीरुचमुख्यं श्रीरामदूतं सकलं प्रभाते करीव लगनं सुरिनं तरीव तारावलं चन्द्रबलं तरीव विद्यावलं देवाबलं तरीव लक्ष्मीपते त्रियुगं स्मरामि. गजाननं भूतगणानि सेवितं कपीशजम्बुं बलसारवाच्युतं उमासुतं शोकविनाशकारकं नमामि विघ्नेश्वर पार्वतीपदं. ॐ गणपतये नमः. ॐ गणपतये नमः. ॐ गणपतये नमः.
ॐ
गणपतये नमः.
गणपतये नमः.
सिद्धि विना गणेश भगवान की जय। उमापति महादेव की जय। This evening, as we prepare to listen to the beautiful Katha, we join in verses glorifying Ma Saraswati. She is the goddess of learning, she is the goddess of speech. And as we pray to Ma Saraswati, we join in these beautiful verses. Hamsaya vidmai, paramahamsaya dhimai, tanno hamsa prachodayat. Listen to our prayer, O Ma Saraswati. Bestow upon us a sharp intellect. Bestow upon us divine speech. This is our prayer. This is our petition.
Jai 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 Sri Saraswati Mata
This evening, all Katha begins with a beautiful discussion that is happening between a son and his mother and his father. A beautiful discussion that is happening between a son and his mother and his father. Parents, when is the last time you took the time to sit down and talk to your children? We live in a world that everybody is so caught up and everybody is so busy that nobody has time for anybody anymore. We live in the same home with many different beings, and we very seldom come into contact with them. When some go to sleep, some going to work. When some going to work, some going out. When some going out, some going to school. And so, very seldom we come into contact with each other. This evening, the Ganesh brand says, a beautiful discussion happens between Ganesha, Lord Ganesh, and his mata or pita, his mother and his father. And Lord Ganesh, heart jor, with his hands together, he begins to speak to his mother and his father. And what will he tell them? Listen, as the Ganesh brand expounds thus tonight.
Om ya kunde tutushar har davala ya supra vasravita ya veena varananda mandarikra ya sweet parmasana ya brahma chutar shankara pravitivir deve saravandita samam paptu saraswati bhagavati nishesh jadyapam ya devi sarva bhuteshu shadarupena samstita namastasye 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 namo namah nekar ganapati vachana hakina ma bap sumiro nekar liha aur ganeshah ki suno re ki javahalo kahare van re ki
sing with me
Jai Gananata, Jai Shri Ganesha, Jai Gananata, Nata, Jai Shri Ganesha.
Everybody.
Jai Gananata, Jai Shri Ganesha, Jai Gananata, Nata, Jai Shri Ganesha.
Darshan re kaha pur kaha putra Dharmahani tahani kaha duta Binatah darshan ma papani ki Dusht galan kahani atikini Jai Gananata Jai Shri Ganesha Jai Gananata Nata Jai Shri Ganesha
Bolo
Jai Gananata Jai Shri Ganesha Jai Gananata Nata Jai Shri Ganesha
Siddhi Virag Ganesh Bhagavan Ki Jai Lord Ganesh bows his head in reverence at the feet of mother and father. And Lord Ganesh says, Ma or Bab, mother and father, I want your permission. I want to go serve a lok. I want to go to the different loks and I want to visit the various devatas and the various devis. And so I want your blessings. We came from a time where anything children did, they consulted their parents. We came from a time where children were accountable to their parents for their actions and their outgoing. The places that they went to, they had to discuss with their parents before they went. We live in a society today, now, children no longer discuss with parents, but parents have to discuss with children. Because if parent doesn't ask where you're going, parent has no clue. We live in a world of technology, where you're supposed to find anybody very easily. But there is something called an off button. When you're calling somebody's cell phone to find out where they switch you off. And so Ganesha, bowing his head at the feet of his mother and his father, he says, I want your darshan. I want your grace. And so wanting your darshan, I want your permission to leave. Parvati Devi, she replied, looking at her son, and she says, as you leave, I want you to promise me one thing. O Ganapati, O Ganesha, I want you to promise me that every lok that you go to, you will ask for the darshan of the devatas and devis that you are visiting. But I want you to tell them that we asked for them. You know, sometimes we hear somebody going somewhere, or we hear of somebody who might be sick, and you see somebody who is close and affiliated to that person. So when you see that person, you say, please say that I asked. Please tell them that I asked for them. Please tell them that I send my love and my blessing. Please do it on my behalf. And so Parvati Devi, she too is asking her son, please convey all blessings to the devatas and the devis. Lord Ganesh, he says, Ma, Bab, Ma, Pita, I'm not leaving here alone. I'm taking with me the Ganas. I'm taking with me the servants of my father. And so they are all accompanying me. I'm not going alone. I don't know about you, I know about me. Anywhere I have to go, I like people to go with me. I don't like to be alone. I like to be in the company of many people. And not just people. I like to be in the company of fun people. People whom you can make a joke with and they will not get upset. They will not get angry. They will not get annoyed. You know, sometimes you didn't even say something and somebody gave vexed. Ganesha, uttering that he's about to take the Ganas with him. What will happen? The Ganesh brand continues to tell us. Who is the first Devata he's about to visit? Listen.
Sur gur ne kaha brahma ho loka darshan brahma paramayadika minatah sadah rupini deki ki vidhinashtah minatah deki jay gananata
Jai Sri Ganesha
Darshan Rupaha Pita Kaha Mori Brahma Sunat Kaha Binataha Gori
Jai Gananata Jai Sri Ganesha Jai Gananata Nata Jai Sri Ganesha
He goes and he makes his way.
Brahma lokah darshan deki pita kah sumirat dukh kah deki.
He bows his head in reverence to the feet of Lord Brahma. Who is Lord Brahma? The God of creation. And bowing to Lord Brahma, Lord Brahma's long grey beard, Lord Brahma's long grey hair, and Lord Ganesh seeing him, Lord Ganesh addresses him not as father, but as grandfather. Seeing him with the grey hair, he thinks that he's old, so he addresses him as grandfather. We were taught as children, well, at least I was taught as a child, that when I address my elders, I'm supposed to look at their age and I'm supposed to analyze how I will address them. You look at somebody who is your age, you think of them as Didi and Baya. You look at somebody who is your mother's age and you call that person Ma. You look at a person who will be your grandmother's age or grandfather's age and you call them Mama and Papa. You look at somebody who could be like your mother's sister and you address that person as Mousy. Call somebody Mousy now. They look at you, Baba, Mousy? What's that? You're making me feel old. How about that term Mousy not make you feel old but make you feel respected and honored? How about that term makes you feel a sense of belongingness? How about that term refers to you as you are a member of the family or somebody's family and they consider you to be like a member of their family, Mousy? You know, long ago we never called anybody auntie and uncle and called chachi and chacha and kaki and kaka and you all remember that? You have to be old like me to know about that. And so, he bowed his head in reverence to the feet of Lord Brahma. And he says, Darshan Lije, bless me, I pray. And so my ma, my ba, my mata or pita, Ashwar ho kine hai. They have asked to convey their blessings. And in return, they have asked for you to send your blessings to them. Leaving the lok of Lord Brahma, where will he now go? Listen, it tells us.
Sur gur kaha taha suna mana ora mera pahamadana bhaj kaha jora लोक यदि कहा विष्णु हो माई मिनत हरे कहानी सचर मारी नाता जय श्री गणेशा
Can't hear you. Turn up your volume. Everybody, turn up your volume.
Jai Gananata, Nata Jai Shri.
The people on Heritage Radio can't hear you tonight. Everybody.
Jai Gananata Jai Shri. Jai Gananata.
One more time with all your love. Sing with me. Sing from your heart. Everybody, turn up your volume.
Jai Gananata Jai Shri Jai Gananata Nata Jai Shri Gani
Sing it for you
Jai Ram Shri Rama Jaya Jaya Ram Shri Ram Jaya Rama Jaya Jaya
I can't hear you. Turn up your volume.
Jai Ram Shri Rama Jaya Jaya Shri Ram Jaya Rama Jaya Jaya Ganesh Bhagwan Ki Jai.
He makes his way from Brahmalok to Vishnulok, the abode of Bhagwan Vishnu. But when he reaches the Vishnulok, Bhagwan Vishnu is sitting in a Chirasagar. Chirasagar means the Milky Ocean. He is sitting upon this serpent, Seshnag. And sitting upon this serpent, it says this serpent forms a canopy, protecting and shielding Bhagwan Vishnu. Seated at the feet of Bhagwan Vishnu is Mahalakshmi. And Mahalakshmi, she keeps herself occupied by doing what again? We heard that a night before, prior. Mahalakshmi keeps herself busy by massaging the feet of Bhagwan Vishnu. What do you and I do to keep ourselves busy? Baba, simple answer. It is called ZTV. What do you and I do to keep ourselves busy? It is very simple. It is called Facebook. What do you and I do to keep ourselves busy? It is called Tango and WhatsApp and it is called confusion. That's what we do. What do we do to keep ourselves busy? Baba, gossip. There are some people, they have absolutely nothing to do. So what they find to do is to talk about others. Making up and creating all different sorts of stories. But you know what? In the end, good sense prevails. I always say that when somebody tells a lie on you, or when somebody says something bad about you, don't sit down and mope and cry and be despondent, you know. Be happy. Because every single bad thing they say about you is some of your bad karma they are taking away from you. So you should be happy that they are talking about you. Actually, the only time you know you are important is when you are the discussion that everybody has. The only time you know how important you are is when everybody could talk about you. And so, bowing his head in reverence to the feet of Mahalakshmi and Bhagwan Vishnu, Lakshmi Devi, her eyes are wide open, but Bhagwan Vishnu, he is in meditation, he is praying. Ganesha, he says, I bring the blessings of my mother and my father, and by extension, I beg for your blessing. And as I'm about to leave, as I'm about to go back, I want you to do me one favor. I want you to send your blessings to my mother and my father. When we pray, do we ever take the time to pray for our mother and our father? The only time you pray for your mother and your father is when they're dead. They're done dead. You're offering pinda, and you're offering tarpan, and you're offering food, and you're offering gita, and you're offering gold. Your mother lived her whole life, and you never buy an earring for her. The day she died, you're buying an earring to put in a gita. Does it make sense? You never gave your mother a mouthful of food while she's living. But the day she died, you're cooking. My mother liked boil and fry plantain. And she likes stew okra, and she like what again? Curry corn. You know, I always tell, and it sounds like a joke, we went to do a bhandara. And going to do the bhandara, as we were about to take out the food, the son said to me, Baba, mommy like curry corn. I said, so what's the problem? He says, no problem, we cook curry corn. I said, well, great, take out some curry corn. He said, no, but that's not the problem. I really have a problem, but I'm afraid to tell you. I'm ashamed to tell you. I said, no, go ahead and tell me. Don't be ashamed. He said, well, mommy used to have to put on her teeth to eat the corn. And when mommy died, we forget to put the teeth in the box. So, Baba, I could put the teeth out with the corn. Feed your mother. Feed your father while they're alive. Pray for your mother. Pray for your father while they're alive. Put the mala on for them when they could acknowledge it. A foolish person will stand up to do aarti for a dead man that they never did aarti for while he was living or she was living. I'm sorry. If I'm doing the funeral, it have no long line to do any aarti. If I'm doing the funeral, there is no long line to do the aarti. Now, it is prescribed according to scripture that the aarti must be waved 5 times in a fixed position. Seeing trapped in his body, there were 5 senses. Bhagwan, God, we give thanks. Seeing, smelling, tasting, touching, thank you. But we walk around 5 times, seeing God trapped in his body, there are 5 elements. We return them back to their origin. Where they came from, we're now sending them back. So it is prescribed that the aarti must be waved, but not to get the blessing of a dead man, to get the blessings of Bhagwan, God, who blessed that body to be alive. Tonight, Ganesha bows his head in reverence. And as Lord Ganesh was about to leave, it says Mahalakshmi, she closed her eyes. And as Lakshmi Devi closed her eyes, Lord Ganesh, he did something. What will he do? Listen, the Ganesh Puran tells us tonight.
Ganapati Deka Sahita Ganaraja Madana Hadika Sunata Hakaja Vinata Hakama Nana Hamori Sababin Deka Hasurata Dori Jai Gananata, Jai Sri Ganesha, Jai Gananata, Nata, Jai Sri Ganesha. Snana Hari Kaha Ganna Rupa Riki Chira Hasindu Sunata Kaha Riki Binata Darshan Akan Kola Pujata Mamma Kaha Dije Man Mora Gananata, Jai Sri Ganesha, Jai Gananata, Nata, Jai Sri Ganesha. Everybody?
As Lord Ganesh was leaving, walking through the Chira Sagar, walking through the Milky Ocean, what will happen? Lord Ganesh decided to do something. He filled his trunk with milk and he started spraying, he started showering it on all of the gunners. He started showering the milk on all the gunners and he started bathing them with the milk. You ever put a little child close to the bucket of water? What will the child do? Child just bathed, child wearing clean new clothes, you're about to go out and the child sees the bathtub or the bucket of water. What will the child do? I don't know about you. I came from the time when we saw water, we got happy. Especially when the rain will fall. We will take the newspaper and we will make the little boat and put it to sail. You all ever did that? You all ever did that? I'm seeing all the ladies shaking their head. I thought only boys made the boats. Lord Ganesh filled his trunk with milk from the Chira Sagar, from this milky ocean, and he started spraying it on all the gunners. And the gunners, by extension, they started enjoying this. Did you ever take a bath with milk before? Have you observed that when we do the puja, we take the milk, the panchamrit, and we offer to Bhagwan, and we bathe the murti of Bhagwan with milk? Have you ever observed on Shivratri night, we offer milk and dahi and ghee and honey and all of the nice things, bathing the lingam of Bhagwan Shankar? And as Lord Ganesh started showering them with the milk, they started enjoying it. And by extension, they started drinking of the milk. Lakshmi Devi, her eyes are closed. Bhagwan Vishnu, his eyes are closed. And so what will happen? Lord Ganesh uses this opportunity to do his mischief. You and I, we wait till nobody looking. And then we decide to do our mischief. You and I wait till we think nobody is looking at us. And then we do all the things that we are not supposed to do. Is that true or not? Hello? Is that true or not? I always say, when you're in the yagya, and when you're in the eyesight of Bhagwan, and when you're under holy tree, the Guru Puran tells us, don't lie, talk the truth. Is that true or not? And so, after playing and having a good time, something happens. What will happen? The Ganesh Puran continues to tell us. Listen.
Orah katha suno dharmaya te ki Kailash vasi ho karna karna te sarva
Lord Ganesh doused everybody with the milk. What will happen? They bowed their heads in reverence at the feet of Lord Ganesh. And the gunners, they spoke. They said, Lord Ganesh, we think that we don't want to go anywhere else. We want to go back home. You ever left home and got wet? How do you feel? Do you want to do anything again? Do you want to go any place again soaking wet? How do you feel? You know, in India, when we went in February, we left very early in the morning to go for a boat ride to Prayagraj, where all the rivers will meet. to pray on behalf of the souls of our Pitras. And while walking very close to the cremation site, we were walking on the riverbank, on the steps, the boat came for us. And I said to everybody, Papa, and I said, before we go on the boat, let's not just climb into the boat. Let's bow to the water first. The Ganga. Let's bow to Ganga Devi first before we go into the boat. And then I went on to tell him, because Papa was in front of us, I said, Papa, when you're walking, please take your time. It looks slippery. And I didn't get to finish say the word slippery. He slipped. And he fell straight into the water. Totally submerged by water, cell phone, wallet, everything covered in water. He got up and he looked at me and he said, what kind of mouth you have, boy? And I looked at him and I said, look at it a different way. You were able to take a bath early in the morning in the Ganga. You just washed away your pap, your sin. He said, yes, but my clothes, they're soaking wet. And that is the only day every single one of us, we decided to wear jeans. He's wearing a jeans, a vest, and a t-shirt. And you know, in India, the weather in the morning is very, very cold. It's very chilly. And the water is extremely cold as well. And I looked at him and I said, well then, let's not go anywhere. Let's go back to the hotel so you could change your clothes and you could... And he said to me, you crazy? I hear already. Wet or dry, I'm going. And I said to him, think about it in a good way. When you're on the boat and the breeze blowing on you, you'll dry off for yourself. He said, you mean the cold breeze, I'll get sick and I'll die. And I said to him, India is a good place to die. Think about that too. And every single thing he said, I tried to make a joke out of it. You know, sometimes when we try to express something that is serious, somebody makes and turns it into a big joke. Somebody tries to make it look or sound very foolish. The Gana says we are totally doused and soaked with milk, and so we do not want to go any place again. We want to go back home. There is no place like when you're home, you want to get out, and when you're out, you just want to go back. Is that true or not? Baba, you know, I never gone nowhere in a long time. And the minute you leave the house, you're crying. I want to go back home, the dog. I want to go back home, the dia. I want to go back home, who go watch the house. You know, you'd have a day that will come, everybody will only pass and really watch your house. They'll pass and watch your house because nobody will be living there again. You all know that? One day you'll go, never to return again to that home. You all know that day? The bhajan says to us. That day you'll be hearing the bhajan echoing through the whole village. Aye bi akela, jai bi akela, do din ki zindagi hai, do din ka mela. Aye bi akela, jai bi akela, do din ki zindagi hai, do din ka mela. We be leaving never to return. The Gana say, we do not want to go a single place again. And we do not want to see a Devata or a Devi again. All we want to see is new clothing, fresh clothing. That is all we want to see. You know, long ago, philosophy was, you must fast before prayers. You all remember that? No salt before puja. But then when you sit down by the bed, you're fainting away and falling down. And Baba say, offer the sweet rice. And he chanting the mantra, Sharkara karka dhani dhari chidam gritanishta aharam bhakcha bojascha nevedam prati grihitam. And you watching the sweet rice, you say, oh God, when he go down, if you know I'm hungry, my belly going go, 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 go. Oh God, this sweet rice looking milky and nice. Oh God, when this prayers go down, hari om. And in your mind, you're offering the parsa to God, you know. You're feeding God, but you want it more than God. Holding the parsad now, you're holding the tali, and the pandit says, Brahma, Panam, Brahma, Ved, Brahma, Gana, and you say, oh God, when he got on, Jani Mantra quake, oh God, I wish one of these grapes go fall down, I'm going to eat it easy, and he wouldn't know. and all you're thinking about is food. And you think you're doing God a favor by suffering yourself. You think you're doing God a favor by suffering yourself. Fasting is not suffering, you know. Fasting is not suffering yourself. If you know you are sick, God knows you are sick. If you know you have to take your medication, God knows you have to take your medication. God knows you have to eat before you take your medication. We fast for everything. If God used to fast like us, Narayan, Narayan, we would have been in real trouble. You all know? It says, the Ganas looked at Lord Ganesh and he says, Ganesha, we are totally doused. And so we want to go back to Mount Kailash. And marching to Mount Kailash, all of them, they make their way. Lord Ganesh stands in front of his mother and his father, and Lord Ganesh keeps in his trunk some of the milk. And reaching to his mother and his father, he pours it on their feet, washing their feet. Have you ever taken the time to wash the feet of your mother and your father? Life is very, very strange. Mother and father will live their whole life and you'll never wash their foot while they're alive. But you see the day they're dead, five of you going to scrub them down in the funeral home. Five people going to bathe you in the funeral home. People who never even watch you when you're living. I think they're probably going to make sure you're dead. Five people going to the funeral home to bathe you. And nobody ever took the time to bathe you while you were living, while you were alive. One going to paint your nail. One going to fix your shawl. The next one going to put your lipstick. And the next one going to give the instruction how to do everything. He takes some of the milk and he offers it at the feet of his mother and his father. Washing their feet, he says, we went to Brahma Lok and we went to Vishnu Lok. And going to both Loks, we were able to meet with Lord Brahma and we were able to meet with Lord Vishnu. And so Bhagwan Shankar and Parvati, hearing these words, they were happy to know that their son went to a good place. Would we not be happy to know that our children, when they are not supervised, they will do the good things? They will go to the good places and they will keep the good company. Would we not be happy to know that? There are some children, from the time they get freedom, you know what happened? Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Don't look for them again, you know. Don't look for them again. I came from the time where regardless of how old you are, you are still a child. I came from the time where mother means absolutely nothing, but she looks at you and she said, hey, watch your mouth. I came from the time when mother didn't even have to say that. She just watched you and you faint. She just watched you. You have an eye your mother and father is gave. You all ever see it? They watch you and when you see, they open their eye and they roll it up. You don't know. Hush, move, go, come. You don't know, you know. You don't have to take a next minute to even think about it. You already automatically know. Now you watch your child and they say, what happened? Something in your eye? Now you look at your child and say, where are you watching me so far? Now you look at your child and say, don't watch me. Watch she or watch him. And long ago, you give your child a little hunch under the table and the child don't know. Move or hush or something. Now you just touch your child. What are you kicking me for? And everybody know what's happening. You know, it tells us, it says, now Bhagwan Vishnu, he awakens from his meditation. And as Lord Vishnu awakens, he's awakened from his meditation, Lord Vishnu begins to call the name of Bhagwan Shankar. Lord Vishnu has a problem. And having his problem, he begins to call out to Bhagwan Shankar. This is what he's saying to Lord Shiva. Let us pray tonight. Satya Sanatan Dharma ki Jai.
Jai Shankar Bhole. Jai Shankar Bhole. Jai Shankar Bhole. Jai Shiva Shankar. Jai Shiva Shankar. Jai Shankar Bhole. सब देवों ने देव निराली, जय बप्पा भोले, जय शिव शंकर, जय शिव शंकर, जय शंकर भोले, सब देवों ने देव निराली, जय बप्पा भोले। पर्वत पर भोले, सब देवों ने देव निराले, जय बप्पा भोले, जय शिव शंकर, जय शिव शंकर, जय शंकर भोले, सब देवों ने देव निराले, जय बप्पा भोले। शिखर पे सोहे तन पे सर पे बिचरते रहते हाथों के मन मोहे, शीश तुम्हारी गंगा मैया, चंद्र शिखर पे सोहे तन पे सर पे बिचरते रहते हाथों के मन मोहे, उसको कैसा कष्ट जगत में नाम तेरा जोने, सब देवों ने देव निराले, जय बप्पा भोले, जय शिव शंकर, जय शिव शंकर, जय शंकर भोले, सब देवों ने देव निराले, जय बप्पा भोले, जय बप्पा भोले।
महादेव कहत है सकल भयो, देकर त्रिपुरारी कह गयो, दुख कह रियो गिरिजा की, शंकह चोर बिन तहरी की, तब शिवा गणपति कहरि की, गण महरि कर बिनत हरि की, जय गणनाथा जय श्री गणेशा, जय गणनाथ नाथ जय श्री गणेश भगवान की जय।
भगवान विष्णु बिगिन्स टू कॉल, ही बिगिन्स टू कॉल आउट टू भगवान शिवा, एंड भगवान विष्णु कॉलिंग आउट टू लॉर्ड शिवा, लॉर्ड शिवा रिप्लाइज। हैव यू एवर वांटेड टू पिक अप द फोन एंड कॉल समबडी एंड जस्ट बिफोर यू डायल देम दे कॉल यू, जस्ट बिफोर यू आर अबाउट टू डायल देम दे कॉल यू एंड यू से दिस इज प्रोबब्ली वेरी कोइंसिडेंटल बट आई वाज जस्ट अबाउट टू कॉल यू एंड यू आर कॉलिंग मी, इट इज कॉल्ड टेली व्हाट, नॉट टेलीफोन, it is called telepathy. Telepathy. Telepathy means that you're communicating without any contact. Telepathy. And so, Bhagwan Vishnu calls from Vishnu Lok. He's calling out to Bhagwan Shankar on Mount Kailash. And Bhagwan Shankar replies, Suno Vishnu Boling, tell me. And Bhagwan Vishnu says, well, I was in meditation, but Mahalakshmi was awake. And so Lord Ganesh entered into my loop, into this place where I live. And so he came with the Ganas, all of the Ganas. They left, and when they left, Lakshmi Devi was paying no heed, no attention to them. And so were I. But I am missing my shank. My shank has disappeared from in my hand. And I want you to ask your son, If for some strange reason, maybe because of a prank or otherwise, he took my shank. Have you ever gone to somebody's home or gone to a place and as soon as you leave, they call you to ask you if you see something or if you touch something because they're missing it? How do you feel? How do you feel? You know, we had a puja at home and after the puja, everybody left. But my car was parked on the road and it was blocking the neighbor's driveway. And the neighbor said, I want you to move the car because just now everybody will come and they will have to park. So I go upstairs looking now through the whole house for the car key and I can't find it. I look everywhere for the car key and I can't find it. I looked, I pulled down all the cushions from the couch, I go to the bedroom because sometimes when you have an activity at home, you become so confused and everything gets misplaced. Once there are many people in the house at one time, everything gets misplaced, whether you like it or you don't. They take up, they move, they put, they pull, they push, they tug. And so, looking everywhere, I can't find the car key. So I'm wondering now, there were 200 people, who will call? Who could we call to find out where the key is? So I start calling the main people, who I know they're in charge of the cleaning up. Did you see car key? Baba, no. Did you see car key? No. Baba, no. Did you see my car keys? No. Did you see my car key? No. Everybody's saying no. So I say to my neighbor, I say, I have a problem. I can't find my key. Let your people park in my yard until I find my key. Okay, Baba, no problem. We'll park in your yard. But move your car because tomorrow gravel coming and we need to put it in the driveway. In my mind, I said, oh God, we just did a puja and looked the car key missing. What I'll do? I go looking for the spare key and I can't even find it. Then eventually we stumble on his spare key, so we have a key. 1 month after, and that key has the house key and everything attached to it. 1 month after, I go to visit Auntie Pam. And visiting Auntie Pam, on her table, I am seeing my car keys. I say, Auntie Pam, where did you find this key? Whose key is this? She said, me and I just see it in my purse. Me and who put it there? I said, Auntie Pam, so you didn't find it strange that you find a key that does not belong to you in your purse and you probably will want to ask anybody if they're missing their key? She says, it's not mine and me and no. And if they want the key, they know where they put it, in my purse. And they will call me and I say, Auntie Pam, I want to tell you something. You owe me 2 doctor bills because I think my pressure is very high. Looking for car key and house key and changing all the lock in the whole house and all kind of thing. I said, Auntie Pam, that's my car key. And without a doubt in my mind, I know what you did. You took up my key thinking it was your key and put it in your purse. And you came to the prayers with no car. She came with no car, but took my car key to drive herself home. And if you know Auntie Pam, you know I'm not lying. I'm telling you the truth. Bhagwan Vishnu says, I'm missing my shank. And where can I look? Where can I find it? Ask your son. Ask him if he or any of the Ganas took it. Maybe because of a joke or something else. I came from a time and a home where we were told, do not touch anything that does not belong to you. If you want something, ask for it or else. Let me say that again. I came from a home where I was taught, do not touch anything that does not belong to you. If you want something, ask for it, or else. I never found out what or else is because I never took up something that doesn't belong to me. But I could only imagine what or else means. Bhagwan Shankar calls out to Bhagwan Ganapati and calling out to Lord Ganesh, this is what he says.
Giri jani na hari kar bhayo तब शिवा गणपति कह गयो देकर विष्णु माता भवानी शंकह चोरह देहि बतानी पुनि कह व्रतह वीदर्शाई
चीर समुंदर तेहि दर्शाई। जय गणनाथा जय श्री गणेशा, जय गणनाथा नाथा जय श्री गणेशा,
जय गणनाथा जय श्री गणेशा, जय गणनाथा नाथा जय श्री गणेशा।
गणेश भगवान की जय। भगवान शंकर कॉल्स हिज सन and as Lord Ganesh stands in front of him, Bhagwan Shankar says, Lord Vishnu is missing his shank and he feels as though somebody stole it. A chor, a thief came to his abode. Do you have any idea where we can find the shank of Lord Ganesh? Listen to how Bhagwan Shankar is asking. You and I and the ordinary mind, we would have called Lord Ganesh and say, you went to Vishnu Lok and you thief Bhagwan Vishnu shank. Where did you put it? Bhagwan Shankar says, somebody went to Vishnu Lok and they took the shank that belongs to Bhagwan Vishnu and they cannot find it. Have you any idea where we can find the shank of Bhagwan Vishnu? It is not what you say, but it is how you say what you say that makes a big difference. You know, I'll tell you something. In my home for my birthday last year, not this year, in our living room, the close friends and family, we were there. And Chris Ramkilawan came from India, from Suriname, sorry, for my birthday. And after the prayers, they came home and they were playing bhajans and singing. And then Chris said, he made a joke and he says, the next time we're coming to this home, we're coming to this hometown wedding. Meaning that I'm going to get married. So I never invite him back. Because I didn't get married yet. And he started to play the Lawa song and he started to play all the different songs and all my cousins were there. So they brought a pot and they brought the coke broom and they brought parrot seed and throwing in the pot and we patching Lawa. And we took out a video. They took a video of that. The whole world know it have a video of Pandit Sunil. The whole world would have heard that there is a video of Pandit Sunil. And if you hear of the video, you will swear it's some kind of real bad, horrific, crazy video. And all it is a video of Pandit Sunil along with his cousins in the company of his mother, all of his aunts, home in our living room, dancing. It is not what you hear, but it's how you hear what you hear that makes the difference. Everybody, the whole world, everybody looks at me. Baba, you make a video, somebody tell me you're dancing in a matikur. I say I look crazy, I behave crazy, but I'm not that crazy to go to anybody's matikur and get up and start to dance. Am I mad? There is a place and a time for everything. I know when I could dance. I know where I could dance. I know when I could say what I want to say. I know how to say. I know if to say. I know not to say. I know. The whole world knows it have a video. I go to New York to do the yagya. Alini said, Baba, I hear you starring on a video. I said, really? What kind of video? She said, I don't know and I hear it have all kind of people dancing and all kind of thing. I said, really? She said, I hear some of them even have on clothes. I said, and you hear that quite here in New York? I said, well, I want to tell you, we had on extra clothes because some of my cousins, actually my mother took off her sari and I wrap up in the sari too. So we had on more than enough clothes. We had on too much clothes actually. Because I had on my clothes and my mother clothes too. No news spread like bad news. No news spread like gossip. Everybody loves gossip and everybody likes to make everybody look bad. We talk because we have a big mouth and not necessarily because we have something good to say. And I have nothing to hide, so that's why I could say live on the radio. Live and alive. I will believe that everybody has a social life and at home you're free to do anything you want. I would assume that if I feel to put on the radio and dance, every single person here puts on the radio and dance home. People will say they can't dance too. True or not? You never dance home? Strange, if I go to the wedding or I go to the hardy and I hear the tasa, it doesn't bother me. But you see, if I'm home and I hear the tasa, my foot starts to scratch.
and I shake a little. But that's only normal. You hear this song that you like and you immediately start to sing and hum. It's only normal. It's all mind is designed. We are all humans. Nobody is perfect. And so it tells us, Lord Ganesh, he summoned all the gunners and he looked at the gunners. He says, gunners, please tell me, when we were leaving, did anybody see the shank of Bhagwan Vishnu? And the gunner says, yes, we saw the shank in the hand of Bhagwan Vishnu. He was holding his shank. You ever looking for something all over? Yesterday, Auntie Radhika, she was leaving. And I said to her, I'm feeling on the chair, the recliner. She said, what are you looking for? I said, looking for my glasses. Oh God, don't tell me I lie down on it. Because if I lie down on it, that's it. Marge, I'm dead. And I'm feeling, and she watching me and laughing and laughing and laughing. And I said, what are you laughing at? I'm telling you, help me see. I don't want to move because if I sit on it, I might squeeze it. She said, stop looking. I said, no, but I need to find it. She said, stop looking. I said, but I need to find it now. She said, how about you wearing it? How about you wearing it? Stop looking. You're wearing it. Bhagwan Vishnu, he sits there in a Cheetah Sagar. And Bhagwan Shankar, he sits on Mount Kailas. Lord Ganesh, along with all the Ganas, they decide that they will go to Vishnu Lok to help Bhagwan Vishnu look for his shank. You ever lost something and you ask somebody to come and help you look for it? And they create more stress for you? They dig up in all your drawer and mix up everything and they take out from this drawer and put in that drawer and they take out from this buffet and put in that buffet and they're looking for the pot and the pot inside the fridge and everything in chaos. Total madness. Ganesha is not going alone. He's going with all the gunners. And going with the gunners, listen to what it says to us. Something happens.
मर कहने कर गणपति देवा तब मम पूजित परम हकीना पुनि कहने कर दर्शन दे जो विष्णु हो जो नहीं दे कहने ओ जय गणनाथा जय श्री गणेशा जय गणनाथा नाथा जय श्री गणेशा
जय गणनाथा जय श्री गणेशा जय गणनाथा नाथा जय श्री गणेशा
चीर हसागर लंबोदर दी देखय पुत्र हबिनत हरे की देखोर विधि कह अस्तुति देका एकादंतय विधि कह देका जय गणनाथा जय श्री गणेशा जय गणनाथा नाथा जय श्री गण
सिंग विथ मी एवरीबॉडी
जय गणनाथा जय श्री गणेशा जय गणनाथा नाथा जय श्री गणेश
सिद्धि विनायक गणेश भगवान की जय Lord Ganesh and all the Ganas, they march to this place called Vishnu Lok. And marching to this place called Vishnu Lok, they bow, they pay reverence to Lord Vishnu. Lord Ganesh says, Bhagwan Vishnu, we came here with one intention, to help you find that which you have lost. Bhagwan Vishnu says, I am only looking for my shank, and so without my shank I feel lost. Help me. Ganesha, he knows that the Ganas saw the shank in the hand of Bhagwan Vishnu. So he is wondering, where could his shank possibly go? Lakshmi Devi remains in her fixed position. So he knows that she did not move. And so Ganesha goes. He stands next to Bhagwan Vishnu. And he uses his trunk and he places it down in a Cheetah Sagar in the Milky Ocean. And moving his trunk to and fro, what will happen? He finds the shank of Bhagwan Vishnu. It falls out of the hand. Sometimes you and I looking for something and it right in front of us, you know, and we can't see it. Sometimes you and I, we hide something so safe that we'll never find it. But rest assured, it's safe. Rest assured, he's safe. And finding his shank, he places it in the hand of Bhagwan Vishnu. And Bhagwan Vishnu holds his shank in his hand. And Bhagwan Vishnu begins to blow his shank. He begins to blow his shank, and as his shank echoes, the ganas, what will they do? The ganas, they bow in reverence to Lord Ganesha.
Ganesh Bhagwan ki, Gajanan Swami ki.
And bowing in reverence to Lord Ganesha, Lord Ganesh finds this shank that is missing. Sometimes you and I, we are quick to blame somebody. Sometimes you and I, we are quick to call somebody a thief. But sometimes the thing that we are looking for is right in front of us. We are just unable to see it. The bhajan says, you know what the bhajan says? We have eyes and we can't see.
Man ki aake kol baba, man ki aake kol.
We have eyes and we can't see. Actually, we have eyes and we see what we want to see. We have eyes and there are a million good things to see, but we see all the faults, all the things that we are not supposed to see. We have ears and we could listen to the good thing, you know, but we like to listen to the thing we're not supposed to listen to. We have nostrils and we could breathe and we could inhale, but we like to breathe and inhale what we're not supposed to. They say cigarette will kill you, stop smoking. Cigarette will kill you, stop smoking. One day you reach the hospital and you can't breathe. The doctor says if you do stop smoking, you go dead. But you nearly done dead, eh? And then you decide, well, I will stop smoking. I don't smoke much. I just smoke half pack for the day. Smoking is smoking. And smoking will only kill you. Stop smoking. I don't drink much. Me ain't drunk. I sober. But you can't stand up, good, eh? I drink no rum. I soak my head with bay rum. And it seep in my brain. And this is how I get. In denial. You never want to listen to good advice. Because you want to hold on to all the bad vices. It is my only form of relaxation. Going to the casino. Smoking cigarette is all. That's all this calm me. Hello? Find something positive to calm you. Pick up a book and do crossword puzzle. It will make your brain think. You wouldn't get Alzheimer's before you're dead. Your brain will be working. Your brain will become sharp. Pick up a book and do some Sudoku. You all know about Sudoku? Pick up a book and do something constructive. Get your sewing machine and sew something. Do something. Take the weed whacker and go outside and cut the grass. Do something. Give up some of the bad vices, because these vices will only bring an end to you. It looks good, you know. Holding a cigarette look good. If there is one thing I will never do in my whole life, is smoke. If there is one thing I will never do in my whole life, I can't say is drink. Because I drink water and I drink juice and I drink milk and I drink anything that I'm not supposed to drink. And that's not because of God, you know. That's because of me. Because I cannot fool God. I cannot fool God. There are many people who do things and they say, I don't do that, you know. Not me. Lord Ganesh goes and very easily, he dips his trunk down in the water. And he finds the shank. He places it back into the hand of Bhagwan Vishnu. And Bhagwan Vishnu feels happy. Tonight I want to tell you that when we come into contact with people and we are leaving them, we are supposed to leave them happier than we found them. When we are leaving the company of people we come into contact with, we are supposed to leave them more happy than they came. They are supposed to leave feeling different and energized. We don't leave people feeling depressed and they say, when you come the next day, you again? Who you come for now? You know, there are some people when they call and I see their number on their on my phone, like Rudal, I say, who that? Because the only time they call, somebody there. Something happened. Or you see somebody's number on your phone, you say, I know, the puja is so-and-so date. I know. You see Auntie Mola, I say, Auntie Mola, I know. You want to do the puja. And I know exactly the puja. Hanuman and Lakshmi and Satyanarayan. I know. Don't worry. Your date is booked. She said, just confirming. And that's Hanuman Jayanti morning, very early in the morning. Panchmukhi, Hanuman, Satyanarayan and Lakshmi. Every year. Wherever day Hanuman Jayanti fall on. And that's understood. So you see the number and you associate that with that person. Let us be positive. Let us think good thoughts. So when people see us, they will say, that's a good man. They will say, that's a good lady. That's a divine being. I'm happy to meet with her. I'm happy to meet with him. They will not depress me. They will not frustrate me. They will lift me. They will help me to lift myself. They will bring comfort to me. I want to be in the company of this person. I want to learn from this person. I want to be like this person. I want to follow the lifestyle of this person. I want to every day, in every way, become better and better and better. This evening, this brings us to the end of our katha. Prem Sule Sri Ganesh Bhagawan Ki Jai. While Panditji performs the Havan, all of us, we will join in this beautiful bhajan as we glorify Devi Mata with faith, with love, and with devotion.
देवी माता की जय।
Tonight, our Katha taught us that we must not be quick to pronounce a judgment on anybody. Sometimes it is important for us to sit, be patient, wait, and relax. Many of us, we listen, react, and then we think. When you hear and when you listen, think first, then react, so you do not regret the actions that you have performed. Let us not pronounce a judgment on anybody. Let us not think about anybody. Let us think about ourselves. Let us be the best me or you that you could be. Let us be the best being that we can be. And let us know when all is said and all is done, we are all accountable to Bhagwan, to God, for our actions and our deeds. This evening, as we have come to the end, you know I want to say thank you to all of those who came and participated this morning in the thousand names of Bhagwan Vishnu, as we did the Bhagwan Ganesha, as we did the Havan this morning. I want to say thank you and God's blessings. You know, also this evening I want to tell you that on Sunday morning, we'll be hosting a breakfast morning here at the park. So from Monday, we'll have the tickets on sale. You know, it is in aid of raising funds for Ganesh Utsav. And so we want you to come and we want you to participate in our breakfast morning. You know, it is really something to look forward to. We are hosting it right here in the park. So early morning breakfast in Palmese Park, of course, at a little cost. And so tickets will be available on Monday, from Monday morning. So anybody interested in obtaining tickets, you can see my aunt, Auntie Radhika, who is sitting at the table. Or you can meet with any member of the Ganesh Utsav committee. They all wear the name tag, so they're easy to identify. This evening, as we have come to the end, Kara Ho Jai, Aarti Lijiye. Let us all stand as we join our closing Aarti.
Siddhi Buddhi Prade Devi Bhukti Mukti Pradayani Mantra
करंताय वीमहे वक्रतुंडाय धीमहि तन्नो दन्ते प्रचोदयात् तन्नो देवा प्रचोदयात् ओम साजन स्वर्ति चासनुक्तम विनिमयोजितम्या दीपम गृहान देवे सत्रैलोके विमिलापम यानि कानि सपापानि जम्मन्तर्कृतानि च तानि तानि प्रक्षणा प्रदे प्रदे ओम गम गणपतये नमः
ओम गम गणपते नमः
ओम गम गणपतये नमः
ओम गम गणपते नमः
ओम गम गणपतये नमः
ओम गम गणपते नमः
जय कृष्ण हरि श्री कृष्ण हरि दुखियों को दुख दूर करे जय 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 कृष्ण हरे जब चांद तरफ अंधियारा हो आशा का दूर किनारा हो
जब चारों तरफ अंधियारा हो आशा का दूर किनारा हो
और कोई न केवल आ रहा हो फिर तू ही मेरा पार करो जय 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 कृष्ण हरे
जय कृष्ण हरे श्री कृष्ण हरे दुखियों को दुख दूर करे जय 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 कृष्ण हरे
तू चाहे तो सब कुछ कर रे इश को भी अमृत कर रे
को भी अमृत कर दे
पूरन कर ले सबकी आशा
पूरन कर दे सबकी आशा
जो पीती
तेरा ध्यान धरे, फिर जो भी तेरा ध्यान धरे, जय 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 कृष्ण हरे,
जय कृष्ण हरे, श्री कृष्ण हरे, दुखियों को दुख दूर करे, जय 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 कृष्ण हरे,
तेरा दर्शन को मैं तरस रहा, तेरा नाम भी माला जपते रहूं,
तेरा दर्शन को मैं तरस रहा, तेरा नाम भी माला जपते रहूं,
बहुसागर में तेरी नैया, अगर बम अगर बम अगर बम बम बम
अगर बम अगर बम अगर बम बम बम
अगर बम अगर बम अगर बम बम अगर बम 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 बोला बजावे न मरो
अगर बम 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 बोला
बजावे न मरो
अगर बम 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 बोला बजावे न मरो
बजावे न मरो बजावे न मरो बजावे न मरो बजावे न मरो बजावे न मरो बजावे न मरो शिवा बम 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 बोला बजावे न मरो कोई चरावे पान फूल कोई चरावे माला
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 कोई मंगा मांगे कोरियन को का शिवा बम 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 बोला बजावे न मरो
शिवा बम 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 बोला बजावे न मरो
अगर बम 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 बोला बजावे न मरो
अगर बम 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 बोला बजावे न मरो
बजावे न मरो 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 बजावे न मरो शिवा बम 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 बोला बजावे न मरो
शिवा बम 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 बोला बजावे न मरो
काशी के विश्वनाथ नाटो के नाथ
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 काशी के विश्वनाथ नाटो के नाथ शिवा बम 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 बोला बजावे न मरो
शिवा बम 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 बोला बजावे न मरो
अगर बम 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 बोला बजावे न मरो
अगर बम 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 बोला बजावे न मरो
बजावे न मरो बजावे न मरो बजावे न मरो बजावे न मरो
बजावे न
मरो बजावे न मरो शिवा बम 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 बोला बजावे न मरो
शिवा बम 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 बोला बजावे न मरो
त्वमेव माता सविता त्वमेव त्वमेव मन्दो शशिका त्वमेव त्वमेव विद्या द्रविणं त्वमेव त्वमेव सर्वं मम देव देव
त्वमेव माता सविता त्वमेव त्वमेव मन्दो शशिका त्वमेव त्वमेव विद्या द्रविणं त्वमेव त्वमेव सर्वं मम देव देव
कायी न वाचा मनसिन्द्रियर्वा बुद्ध्यात्मना वा प्रकृति स्वभावत् करोमि यत् सकलं तरस्मि नारायणायेति समर्पयामि मन्त्रहीनं क्रियाहीनं भक्तिहीनं जनाधरा यत् पूजितं मया देवा परिपूर्णं तरस्मि ॐ अस्तु मा सद्गमया तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमया मृत्योर्मा अमृतं गमया मृत्योर्मा अमृतं गमया
May there be peace in that realm where the souls of our people rest.
May there be peace within us and around us. May we peace our souls, we pray to Bhagwan, the God, now and forever.
And you have been listening to Ganesh.